We've been trapped in this concrete rat cage for 2 months now. Those still alive live in the barricaded safe zones. During the day, some venture out to scavenge and loot whatever supplies they can find. But at night, we are the hunted ones.
Did you see that?
I'm looking at it, Jade. Two drops.
You have to get moving. We've got to get to that airdrop first. We really need those meds.
Jade, I need to check something out.
Now?
It won't take long.
You don't have the time.
Love, what are you doing in here?
You have to go. My daddy's sick and really angry and he'll hurt you.
Hey, it's okay.
No, please go. Go before he hurts us both. Go away!
Jade, I found a little girl. She's scared out of her mind.
I know you could, but you need to focus on the job at hand. Look. I'll find her and pick her up before sunset. We lucked out with this airdrop, and you need to get to it before the vultures pick it clean.
Holy shit. Goddamn maggots!
Blankets. The rest of it's pretty useless. One step closer, and I'm gonna blow your head off.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
Get the hell out of here. Now! Fucking runner.
Jade, I couldn't get to the first airdrop. Razor's men were faster.
Fuck! Okay. Just run to the second one. If we're lucky, those bastards weren't fast enough to get to it.
No! Stay away! Stay away!
What the fuck? Okay, I can see it.
It's nearly sunset, so move it if you don't want to get caught.
I'm late. Jade, I'm at the airdrop.
You need to hurry. Those things are waking up, so just be careful.
See me!